Connect to the printer's embedded web server and enter the admin password. Select the Network tab and choose Protocol. Choose Advanced Settings next to Universal Print. Change the printer name as required and make sure that the date and time settings are correct. Make sure the proxy setting is set if applicable. Click Register and copy the registration code. Click Sign In. Paste the registration code and then click Next. The printer is now registering. Wait a few seconds for this process to complete. Provide your account details. If this is the first printer to be registered, accept the permissions request and note that global admin access rights are required. Now close the browser tab and wait for the printer to register itself. And there's no need to click on anything, just wait. Click OK. The printer is now registered and can be shared. Log on to the Azure portal and select Universal Print. Select Manage Printers. And select the relevant printer and click on Share. Select the people you wish to share the printer with and click Share Printer. The printer is now registered and shared and can be used.